Damn near everybody encounters the police at some point or another, and they have a police story. Here's one of mine. I was in the basement of a house, and a guy came down with his dog, and I heard his dog. And, you know, I reported him to the police twice. Didn't do much about it. I yelled at him, "Please stop hurting that little dog." I yelled, but I said, "Please." He grabbed his phone. So I went upstairs to meet the police, and when the police came, I told them a couple of things. One, I said, was nonviolent, non-cooperation. I'm not going to cooperate with him busting me for yelling at somebody for hurting his dog. And I also told him I was a Catholic priest. Now, I'm an ordained deacon, actually. But anyway, they handcuffed me behind my back, and one of the cops said, "I hate Catholic priests." The other cop hauled me down on the floor, dragged me down the stairs, over a chairlift, down the stairs, around the corner. And I was praising him for giving me my penance as a good Catholic. But when he got me out onto the street, he said, "You know, I can walk now." He dragged me into the car, and they just put me in the hospital overnight. Now, as I had to go to Orono to see a dermatologist. And on the way, it was drive time in the morning. Now, old times, excuse me. In the morning, I saw three cars stopped, two Native women and a Native guy. Interesting. And when I got to the doctor, I mentioned my hand was numb, and he said, "Well, yeah, we see a lot of that around here, a lot of handcuff injuries." Interesting. I follow an early form of Christianity, Gnosticism, which in my book is really Christian shamanism. A lot of the same meditative techniques, sleep deprivation, fasting, taking the Amanita muscaria, that's the mushroom in the cross. I got into it twice. I've gotten into growing my own sacred medicines, and they're legal. The government, interestingly enough, the most important of the many cactuses have the mescalina spirits, the most important of which is paraquat, and that's the one the government makes illegal. Why? Sacred mushrooms, very popular among shamans, and of course cannabis, stuff like that. I grew my own poppies, and I was taking morning glories, olive oil, barro negro, yoko sebo, San Pedro cactus. I took San Pedro
fantasy world, the outside, the most beautiful visions. I saw fractals, and I saw people's 3D fractals. And I saw a lot of Native American stuff, and I thought, well, that's just my thing. But I saw Willie Nelson as a shaman, playing the music, and just taking all of the anger and everything right out of it. Very fascinating experience. Thank you.